Hey everyone, it's video four of the Drunken Mongoose series on this 1 minute soundbite with me, Greg, of Healthy, Wealthy, and Wise. The sentence we're looking at today is, I need to fix this now. You ever find yourself saying this? I have to fix this right now. I did something and I interpret it this way and I just have to fix it right now. Because if I don't fix it right now, then someone's gonna be mad at me. Or if I don't fix this right now, then I'm not good enough, right? It's important that we understand what's going on in a subconscious level. We have this conscious and we have this subconscious. When you find yourself saying, I need to fix this now, that's your drunken monkey saying like, stay protected, stay safe. You have to fix this now because if you don't, this is gonna happen. X, Y, Z, black and white thinking. Just notice, become aware. That's your first step. See ya.